say roll with me, ride with me.
Those of y'all that are wondering, yes, it does get cold down here sometimes in the South. Yeah, y'all already know what it is. It's a new year, it's a new season, and yes, my black ass is still in Lafayette, Louisiana. Yeah, I think it's pretty much safe to say that this is my parking garage. I mean, they're probably gonna name the parking garage after me if something were to happen to me. Knock on wood. Yeah, new year, new season. I wonder what shit I'ma get into this year. Yeah, so fucking rock decided to hit one of my windows. And due to the weather, the crack grew. So now I'm about 2 to 3 business days away from having a peephole through my fucking window.
Yeah, funny story about this watch. The battery's been dead for like 5 months. I'm just wearing it for decoration.
And so I figured for the first episode, I'd do something unpredictable, unprecedented, unthinkable. I'm going to a Keith Frank concert. Yeah, the way I see it is, I'm getting old, I might as well fucking embrace it, you know? For those of you that aren't familiar with Zydeco music and or live under a rock, Keith Frank is basically a legend in the South. He's the Zydeco boss. So like, if y'all familiar with the songs Casanova and Haters, which they play at every fucking bar I go to, he sings those songs, him and his band. So tonight should be fun. I don't think y'all seen Park International, like on the inside yet. I'm about to show you that shit too.
Shit packed like I don't know what, bro.
Let's host it.
Damn, fucking Keith Frank concert. I hope I don't see no family members out here. Damn, I hope I don't see no co-workers out here. Shit, I hope I don't see my ex-girlfriend out here. This is Lafayette. This is a small ass city. Can't help it. Can't help it. Cannot help it. I wonder if they'll trust me out if they find out this is going on YouTube. They'll probably trust me out. Then they'd probably be like, what are they doing us?
My nigga, I like the yellow head. I like the yellow head, my guy.
The longest I've seen black people quiet. The longest I've seen black people quiet. It's the real deal. I'm not talking about where he got that yellow hat from. I'm talking about this is the real deal.
Somebody make some noise.
party tonight, but I got work at 6:45.
Sunglasses at night, bro. Help me understand. Oh, no. pull up on the window.
Nothing.
So I went out to my car. Had my jack, my spare, my power tool. Still some fix and flex, some bleach white, and a whole bunch of batteries for some reason. I don't know what was going on.
Nothing.
Hell of a whole bunch of Lysol and Microban. About a pound. I'll be honest with you. Since the pandemic started, I don't even like to eat my chicken with that bleach on it no more. I mean, I'm just saying, I got used to the taste of it, you know?
Wait, what?
I had a mic, my friend. Put your hand in there, Keith. I had my baseball bat.
Hey, at least y'all can see him, though. No, I'm good. I paid a 25.
Goddamn camera died, and my phone's about to die as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my charger out of the car, go back into function, find an outlet, plug my phone in, get some food, let it charge, and catch the second half of this show. Cause I'm pretty sure Keith ain't gonna end. I'm pretty sure Keith ain't gonna end till at least 12. It's fucking Sunday, and I got work tomorrow. God damn it, Keith Frank. Y'all stay tuned.
Fucking struggles of a YouTuber. Goddamn camera died. And my phone about to die. This phone's so powerful, I can fucking still see Keith Frank from over here.
I say, roll with me. Ride with me. I say, roll with me. Ride with me.
Bullshit, man. Ain't you see I'm doing something?
Can't take black.
So we tried to create this is about love. This is about love of music, love of culture, love of self. If you understand what I'm trying to, somebody clap your damn hands one time. Don't let me talk about myself.
It's about love, it's about culture, it's about y'all
subscribing to our YouTube channel. Y'all would be lying though. Some of y'all be lying, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you go there and start telling about the fish that you caught and about the money you made last weekend. Some of y'all be lying, but it's okay. We was all drinking, we was all having a good time. What happened to that? That's what we need to get back right here tonight.
Bring back the trail ride. She goes with the pieces to my heart. Nostalgia right there, boy. Hey, look, that song makes a lot of sense as you get older. Trust me, I know. I'm still going through it. Only because I'm still talking to females that ain't shit. But anyway, big shout out to the Zydeco boss, Keith Frank, and the Swallow Band. The show definitely gave me trail ride vibes. Shit, you think I'm lying? I'm like this close to buying a cowboy hat. Nah, I ain't buying no fucking cowboy hat. But yeah, if y'all liked this vlog, y'all already know what to do. I'm tired of telling y'all what to do. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Let me try to get in this damn apartment. Stay woke, not broke. I'm out.